Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Jay here. And today we're going to be making foundation. So, if you guys are wondering why my hair is like this, it's corn. There's something about YouTube that bothers X in the whole world. You guys know what I mean. Like, stuck inside the house. I have a TikTok. But if you guys do not want to, you guys are not going to know the password. I just got upset and started pressing buttons, so don't judge me. So before we get inside this video, make sure you subscribe, like, turn on the post notifications so that you never miss a video. So let's get into the video. So, you guys, for this foundation, I'm going to be making a stick. So, for this, you're going to need, like, some type of bowl or cup that you can put crayon in. So, I'm using this, like, fake little tea set cup. And so you're going to be needing a bowl of water, like a small bowl. We need some hot water. And this is what it looks like. Oh my god, I'll be like this. Definitely that one for you. That's hot water. So you guys might need a napkin. This stuff starts to drip out and stuff. I'm just gonna use this. So you're going to be needing some water. Some hot water that just came from out the sink. Okay, so as I said, the cup, the hot water that's inside the bowl. Because it's going to be a stick, you're going to be needing a glue stick. So I have this glue stick that I've been had. Make sure that you get all the glue out and wash it, rinse it out, and wash it out and stuff real good. I did that already. I have some crayons, so we're going to be using the brown one. And then I have some salt and water inside of here. So, first things first, you're going to be needing this. So you're going to be doing this. Crayons. We're going to be using this brown one. So I'm going to try to get this brown one. Dinner is going to win the just cut these up. So this might be like a, so it doesn't ruin enough. You guys find like a weak one because these are like new ones. So I gotta find me an old one. Hold on. I found this crayon, you guys, and I'm going to melt this too, so it's like a brown at this color. It's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna bring this. There we go. See? There we go. I'm gonna put this in the water. You might need something to stir it up with. So I'm gonna be using the rest of this to stir it up. Let's see if it's it's hot water, so I'm just pressing this down a little bit more softer. This is probably underneath. So. I like to. So if it either does not work like that, sometimes You can like just dump it out to see if it works. So if you see any purple in there, just so you guys know that it's not this pink crayon. It's not the crayons, it's just pink in there. So if this is not working for me, that's okay because it's not working. I have to find another way. Hold on. Bam, here goes. Put that in there. If you want a blue contour stick or like foundation stick, use acrylic paint. That's what I'm about to do. Or do you just want a primer? So I'm not just doing this one. So I'm that fancy. So okay. I'm fancy. Here's going down. Up a little bit. Then you can stir it. If it's too much, then just pour some out. If it's too much, so you can keep some like this, because as you guys know, you're going to be putting this inside of a glue stick, so let me pour it. Thank you. Where have you been? I'm not that bored. Okay, there we go. Garbage! Now you guys can bring this inside for a freezer, so let's do that. Hold on. Keep you over there for overnight. So, see you later, guys. Okay, here goes our name for the video. Bye, Smiths.